recently done some trail work here, and this is my first time riding since I have. Built the berm up. Squirrel. That's new. I think I see what that's all about. This is new too. That's new. I'll come back to that. Ooh, mud. Oh yeah. All of this is new. Over there, it's a bad place to go. Let's go this way. sure why that was sticking out like that. Come on. So that's new. Have to check that out. It's a particularly low spot on the trail right here. I need some drainage work. So this is the new trail they cut in, which I believe is a kind of a beginner flow trail. Feels like it's got some whoops in it. Looks like it works with the terrain instead of against it, which is good. Good drainage cut in. They use good dirt for it too, which is super. Yeah, I like the feel of this. This is a nice, flowy little section of trail. Ah, nice, they built it up right here. And I assume there's a bridge in the works. There'll have to be. Yeah, it's a little muddier than I thought it would be. But this is a new trail too, so it's still getting packed in. Getting drainage set up. This is gonna be nice. Yeah, there's gonna be good opportunities for air here. This little bottom along the creek is going to be a good spot to get some laps in. Just keep running it over and over again. That is the perfect making for a log crossing. Whew. Trails are kind of soft from all this rain. Oh,